YouTube, what is up? I'm sorry for the lack of content on YouTube, but yo guys, we're gonna be banging out at least a video a week. I'm tired of shit. I already did 30 minutes of fasted cardio this morning, so get a scoop erect. I'm gonna show you guys how to get thick, how to get nice and thick, grow the glutes, grow the legs. You guys do my leg workout, because nobody, you guys do a leg workout. But I'm gonna move some weight around today, and I'm hyped to be posting more content for you guys, and this is just gonna be like an intro type of video, but it's gonna be more day in the life, and I'm gonna teach you guys some shit, so let's get it.
Bro, that should be vlog here, bro.
I just copped it yesterday, bro.
What are you guys saying today?
I just pulled, and then I'm gonna push
quick
pull.
Pick, what are we doing?
Perfect. You mad? Thank you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be here for a minute, guys. I'm just calling like a leg workout. Guys, I'm not gonna lie. When it comes to stretching, I'm kind of bad at it. I tend to not stretch too much, which is probably not good. But yo, guys, before squats, we're gonna be doing a little leg extension warm up the quads. So yeah, let's get it.
Yeah, life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pen of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would hear your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Post sound suave, but I can't get me cold. Bro, think he John Wayne, I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You can crack the code, bust down everything. Set it in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas like I'm J. Cole. I could tell her head good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King.
Damn, Jesus fuck. Alright guys, we got hamstrings. When we do hamstring curls, yo, don't look at my ass while I do these.
He was straight stunned. Don't like the way I talk. Nigga say something. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up and you know it's us, the bass jumping.
Watch this girl be on that shit for like 30 minutes. I'm gonna have to go up to her and fucking kick her off. Tell her that it's Kyle's now. Bitch, better fucking watch out. Kyle's coming.
Don't like the way I talk to say something.
My face.
I'm so tired. So guys, every single day, basically I wake up at like 8 or 9 in the morning. I do 30 minutes fasted, Stairmaster. Do my whole workout here, like hour and a half. And then I walk back to my apartment, which is like 30 minutes, a mile drive. Shake, food, I'll show you guys all that when I get back to the house. And then another 30 minutes of cardio. So by like 6 o'clock, I'm fucking tired. I usually actually bring my dad pen. Weed. I live in California, okay? I'm 21 years old. It's fucking legal, okay? Usually, I hate that shit before my workouts, but unfortunately, I forgot it today, so sad boy. But yo, we're gonna still move weight regardless. We got a few more exercises, and yeah, we getting thick. Let's get it.
Nigga.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace, the Drama King. He was straight stunned.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh,
you can delete it. I mean, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? Currently going through it. Quick little quad check. I'm flat, guys. I'm fucking dieting my ass off right now, right? Like, I'm fucking hungry. I need food. Alright, let's fucking do this shit. One more set after this. 6 plates. We're at 5 plates. 10 total plates right now. Big boy shit.
I let my nigga 21 tell him do it.
Guys, I'm dying. I'm fucking dying.
Sorry, no, but do you think I could get a picture of me and you?
Yeah.
My name's Nick Manning.
Are you the dude that hit me up on Instagram?
Oh, yeah, I followed you. And YouTube, too.
Well,
I saw you in the gym. I've, like, seen you on TikTok before. I think I followed you on TikTok.
How do you
I'm a big fan of blondes, ladies.
Are you gonna stand like
blondes,
4 feet
blue
back
eyes.
And I'll stand? Back to your hometown?
No, I was just there for like a month.
Just Joe Schull.
Yeah, Joe Schull. That's why like I got back. That was like my little mental break from social media because I was going through some shit. But like now I'm just ready to fucking work because like it's a limited amount of time, you know. And TikTok is like not the end goal because that shit is like a kid's app. So now we're supposed to be getting into YouTube. So if you guys aren't already fucking subscribed to me, drop a sub. Guys, tell them what's up. Tell them what's up.
Hey, sub. Sub for the channel.
Sub for the
fucking channel.
You heard them. You fucking heard them. Guys, I got one more set left for this. Did I walk like this wherever I go? As you get calf raised now, but don't worry, I'm wearing Jordans and I'm respect the sneaker culture by taking off my Jordans because we don't crease no Jordans around here. You can see in one of my shoes, sock, I got a hole in my sock and it's because I'm poor as shit. So if you guys want to like cash at me like a dollar, maybe I'll be able to like afford a new pair of Nike socks. Fantastic fucking leg workout. God bless myself for getting through that one. But yo guys, they're gonna fucking use me for some like photo shoots and shit. So yo guys, Raw Gear's got some new stringers, new shorts dropping. If you want a copy, use code Kyle. You know the fucking vibes. But yo guys, I'm gonna do this shit. I'm gonna walk back. I'm gonna have a protein shake because anabolic window, and then I'll talk back with you guys. But yeah, cheers. Shit, the rice is done. Salt, chili powder, paprika, garlic powder, cumin, pepper, and some onion powder. Delicious. Got in with the rice with some Tabasco chipotle. Just pour that shit on. Just fucking pour it on, just like that. All right, guys, we got my post-workout meal right here. We got 8 ounces right here of 93.7 ground turkey with 200 grams of jasmine rice. I'm gonna be trying to post at least a video a week, hopefully two. That's what I'm gonna be aiming for, but thank you guys for the support. If you guys haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe, please do so. But guys, thank you for watching today's video. I love you guys. Keep going with the support, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.